Hi everyone, welcome. I'm glad you're here. Today I'm going to do a cup painting. The colors are Apple Barn, Jet Black, Bright Blue, White, and also Folk Art Metallic Ice Blue. And I'll put them in the description.
Okay.
Make sure you can see me. Hope everyone is doing well. It's been kind of cold here the last couple nights here in Tennessee. Might be putting a little too much white, I don't know. If you haven't done so, I ask that you subscribe to my channel. My cups keep falling over. Let me just go ahead and use the rest of this. I think that one's pretty gone. And all my paints, they're mixed. One part Floetrol, one part paint, one part glue all. Just want to make sure the corners get done. Yeah, and I have this mixed. So, mix the same way. Center there. Alright, let's see what we can do. And I'm going to stretch it out. I think I'll add a little more white paint, make that slide a little more in case it doesn't go all the way off. All right. I'm gonna torch this and see if I can't get some more cells to pop up. I think I'm gonna leave it like that. I see more cells popping up. Let's see if I can bring you down a little bit and get out of the light. I think I like it. Well, I'd like to thank y'all for hanging out with me. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And until next time.